So you guys in your generation have an advantage over everybody else out there in social media. You grew up on social media. You grew up using Facebook. A lot of you use Twitter right now, and it's been very personal, and that's been great. Because to me, being yourself, being your authentic self, means you have no competition out there, because only you can be you. But it's also your biggest danger out there. And see, that's the problem. Right now, Facebook and Twitter has been personal for you. When you go into business, though, personal becomes business, and you're known for what you put out there. The number one Google results right now are Twitter posts and Facebook updates, and, well, you might not care what you say right now, but it's going to come back to haunt you if you don't actually listen to it. Understand, never say or do anything you don't want to see on a billboard out there with your name, your phone number, your mom, and your future boss driving by. Understand that everything is out there now. So although I'm a huge believer of using personality, that's what I've built my brand on, is personality, even having an attitude and an edge. But understand, I have nobody to answer to. I run the company. And I could potentially lose potential clients that could be worth a lot of money to me because of what I'm saying or what I'm doing. So you gotta take everything with a grain of salt. So please be transparent on social media, especially please be you and never change that. Just understand that even though we can say or do anything we want, people can interpret it any way they want as well.